terrorism, instability, inequality, disease. There's one issue that will define the contours of this century more dramatically than any other, and that is the urgent and growing threat of a changing climate.
We're gonna take a little ride on the solar.
This is not about just telling people to change their light bulbs or to buy a hybrid car.
Bring your scepter, bring your thunderbolt.
Evidence that accelerated climate change is here right now.
We'll see the eye in the canopy, the morning star. The edge of the void, it's not too far. We'll see the source of the Nile, which is in Tibet. And maybe we'll see the Shanghai Express. So let's ride. Yeah, let's take a moonlight drive. We're on a tightrope ride into the sun. Oh, let's fly. It's such an endless sky. There is no need to hide. You are the one.
Droughts are intensifying. Our oceans are acidifying, with methane plumes rising up from the ocean floor. We are seeing extreme weather events and the West Antarctic and Greenland ice sheets melting at unprecedented rates, decades ahead of scientific projections. Perhaps more than any other gathering in human history now faces this difficult task.
Now don't you be afraid of the soul. All your friends on board, and even more, I hope. Up in front are Nietzsche and a William Blake. Kundalini's in the aisle, forming lazy apes. Buddha's eating ice cream, and so is Lao Tzu. Freud and Jung are holding hands and saying, I'm with you, so let's ride. Yeah, let's take a moonlight. We're on a tightrope ride into the sun. Let's fly. Yeah, it's such an endless sky. There is no need to hide. You are the one.
we must descend. For there is another side to this vision.